Hello, everybody. I'm excited to play this. Would I like to watch a recap of the events up until this moment? Hold on. Alright guys, here we go. Let me post this that I'm streaming on Twitter. Alright, I'll view the...
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents, and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May... They were there for me.
Oh, it's the new Spider-Man phase. I don't know how I feel about this.
Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now... We're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
I'm so excited for this. New game. I'm gonna do friendly, as in settings for players who want to enjoy the story without challenging combat. I'll do that. Subtitles on. I think this is good. Thank you. Aw, that's cute. I feel so immersed. I have headphones on and he has headphones on.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Huh? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, there we go.
Let's go. Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But if
press
we're
X now, to web zip.
The prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does he do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Oh, oops. Whee! Whee! I'm glad they get you right into swinging, like, soon, right after you start the game, because I love swinging. I just need to get the hang of it again. It's been a while since I played the first game. Oh, this is pretty.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I love Miles.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doctors in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take
this. I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Oh! Oh shit.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
How do they know there's no casualties already?
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Is it Rhino?
Before that happens.
Hello.
Yeah! I remember you. Press triangle to web strike and square to attack and circle to dodge. Okay. That was easy. Press square and use L to dodge the side. Gotcha. R1 repeatedly to web up enemies and stick them to nearby surfaces. Press down to heal. Gotcha. I didn't know that was his name. That's funny. It's like that scene in Spider-Verse. R2 to point move. X to point launch. I can catch up to you. Ow.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help? Hey! Whoa!
Oh, God. I'm not very good at this. I got a trophy, though. Ah! Damn it. I'm so bad with the PlayStation controller buttons. I'm not used to them at all.
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace!
Too soft.
Oh.
He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, look at that! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Nico, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Oops.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you funny?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train. Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please. Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también
te quiero. Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On the way. We gotta bring him down.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Oh, shit.
Pete, are you okay? No.
You shouldn't be calling him Pete out in the open like that. Oh shit. Build a 15 times combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Oh, well, I'm bad at that.
Ah!
I am not doing very well.
You good?
Oh, he's not doing good. Now I gotta fight Rhino, don't I?
Get out of here! Jack, the hell? What was that?
Electricity powers. L1 plus square to Venom Punch. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom Stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch causes Venom Power to reform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies. Okay. Ow.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Gotti. Oh, maybe not. Oh, shit. Here, wait. Can I turn the brightness up? Oh, whatever. Get up on the Hydra's back! Ow.
You are worthy of all small.
Ow. Ow. I'm trying. Ow. Come on, just die already! Think I got him. I really need to turn the brightness up. Am I able to do that? I guess I'll have to wait. Hopefully my mic's working all right. It's a new microphone, so. Settings. Visual. Brightness. Whoop. My TV's brightness is really low. So I need to always turn the brightness way, way up so be able to see stuff. So there we go. Now I can see.
Guys? Wow, just...
wow. I know he's going to be a villain. I've seen it in the trailers.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
I don't trust them.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
When do I get the Spider-Verse suit? Because I want the Spider-Verse suit.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Pizza!
What's this?
Christmas present.
Oh no. But first, I thought it was a pizza box.
Gotta take the
oak. Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I kind of like the new Spider-Man face, to be honest. I like the new Peter face. Looks so Tom Hollandy, but I don't really mind.
Only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
What's in the box?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city laid in the head of Pedestal. Shining on my brothers, people know her thoughts on the game. We did now the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Level 2. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn skill points. Gotcha. Combat skills. What do they do? I can't read it. Oh. I'll just unlock this one. Venom Smash can be viewed in the moves list. Square plus X. Gotcha. I don't really need to read these, do I? I already know. Where's my costumes? I wanna change into the Spider-Verse suit!
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab my mare.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, defense. I'm there.
Hope this music isn't copyrighted.
Waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Ow. Get the hang of this again. I don't know what I'm doing.
I will never get used to you doing that. Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man. Open it.
It's a new suit.
Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park? Okay. How's it looking? Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You've unlocked a new suit! Hello! Suits can be equipped in the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head down for part two of this amazing gift.
I have to get unlock it at level 7. Bogus.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled. Due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danny Burt, and this is the DannyCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, cosmetologists, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Ow.
Subscribe, DannyCast, new favorite podcast. Set up a lot of gear.
Where? What is these?
Miles, get ready for your your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Training?
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Old square.
Follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Assessing. Another key fighter skill, disarm.
Hold triangle to disarm an enemy.
And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total super.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Hold.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
Actually, you take this.
Surprise round. Think fast.
L1 plus square. Oh, sorry, I scratched the microphone. I have an itchy nose.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Beautiful fall, Vaughn. Circuit AF-15.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Can I do the combat challenge again? Or no? Am I screwed? I guess I'm screwed.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown to my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. The building's on my phone. Okay, question 3, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should take my subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
I'm here.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer? Is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Jeez.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
I don't trust like that.
Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
There's got to be a downside.
We're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new form.
Uh-oh.
What were they gonna do with it? this now, but just not quit.
L1.
This tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally effective. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. Slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Oops. Maybe I should have gone with the easier difficulty.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We got one of them!
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup!
Can't be waiting for Venom!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. Where are my weapons? Memory metal?
How many of these guys are there? Ow. Let me up. Ah, I'm getting shot at. Go. Damn it! I'm really not good at this game. Do I have to start all the way over from the beginning?
about shipment.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Am I done?
About new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new farm shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Ooh, nice experience. I'm gonna stop here for a little bit. I'm hungry. So,
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
So, I'll see you guys later.
That group.
I'll be back soon. I'm gonna get some food.